next group of young ladies that's going to sing for you, we took a trip a couple of weeks ago to New York, and they sang with the Mass Chorale at Carnegie Hall. They sang with the Children's Chorale, and these girls had to learn 9 pieces of music before they went. 2 of them were in Latin. One of them was called an African celebration, and it had Zimbabwe in it, which is a different dialect. And they're going to sing for you tonight 3 of their songs that they sang in New York. Now, they have motions to go with these, but I told them since we didn't haven't had a chance to get the motions down with just our little group, we're just going to do the music tonight. So the first one that they're going to sing for you is a Latin song called Exultate Deo. And let me explain to you, what you're hearing tonight is only the soprano part. You can't imagine unless you hear the other parts. When we got there, there were 4 other parts that were added. There was there's soprano 1, soprano 2, alto 1, alto 2, and then a guy's part, a young guy's part. And so all you're hearing is 1 part tonight. They did one song called One Song, Many Voices, and it was wonderful with all the parts. Listen to the words as they sing for you, One Song, Many Voices.
Thank you.
and the songs that they did were sacred numbers. And if you can imagine 160 kids in the Carnegie Hall singing praises to our Lord and Savior, it was a pretty awesome thing. It was a pretty awesome thing.